his Russian teammate Alexander Apt, who trains in Lake Arrowhead, California. Lives there with his wife and son.
Yet another quad in this short program, a quad toe. I saw a beautiful one today in practice. Huge, beautiful, and a triple toe. He just got that at the European Championships, landed for the first time, and he brings it to the Olympic Games just in time.
He's sort of the forgotten Russian, but he might be the wild card in this competition.
Triple axel. Beautiful. Oh, it looked too big. Couldn't control the landing very well, but still, no deductions, just a very big forward landing. Not skating with the same speed that Plushenko or Yagudin skated with. Now we'll pick it up. Started a little tentative beginning, but quad triple combination. Unbelievable. Jumping past here. Triple X off a step. Quarter turn cheat in the landing. I don't know if it's close enough to the judges for them to see it, but they do have instant replay. If they have any questions, they can punch it up on their monitor. Significance of this program is big picture. Each quad landed kind of forces Todd Eldridge's hand. He did a beautiful one in warm-up. And for Alexander Apt, fast and slow, then fast and slow, and the cheated triple X jump. There will be deduction there.
Alexander Apt, who plans to seek American citizenship after he retires from Olympic-level skating this season. Todd Eldridge skates. When we come back, we'll have Apt's marks, too. Todd Eldridge will skate next. 30 years old. He'll be 31 in August. The oldest skater in the competition. His third Olympics. His parents, Ruth and John, on hand to see him skate. 14 years as a senior skater, 20 years overall. The only thing missing from his resume, that Olympic medal, which motivated him to come back and stay eligible. And here he is at 30 in the Olympic Games. The big question for him will be whether to attempt the quad or not.
Seemed in warm-up he did a beautiful quad. If he keeps his timing slow and easy, it's well within his grasp to pull it off.
Here are Alexander Apt's numbers. The final group in the free skate in 2 days' time will be six. And Apt trying to make the top six to be in that final group and perhaps push Plushenko out. And that puts him in fifth place. So now.